I'm constantly on the go and have never been one to let my diabetes hold me back. So I was really excited to start using the FreeStyle Libre 3 system. It has the smallest, thinnest, and most discreet sensor. I barely notice it. And knowing my glucose is now as easy as glancing at my phone, because the sensor sends glucose readings every minute directly to my smartphone, so I can act faster to avoid a low glucose. The FreeStyle Libre system is designed to fit into my life, and applying a sensor is easy.
Your FreeStyle Libre 3 sensor kit includes a product insert and a sensor applicator, which you will use to apply the sensor to the back of your upper arm. Before unscrewing the cap from the sensor applicator, follow these steps to prepare the back of the upper arm. Wash the back of your upper arm using a plain soap and water. Wipe dry with a clean towel. Clean with an alcohol wipe and then let air dry. Following these three easy steps helps ensure the sensor stays on your skin. After you have finished preparing the back of your upper arm, you are ready to apply the sensor. The FreeStyle Libre 3 sensor and applicator already come assembled for you. Simply unscrew the cap and set it aside. Do not put the cap back on, as it may damage the sensor. Place the sensor applicator over the prepared site on the back of your arm and push down firmly to apply the sensor to your body. The sensor should now be attached to your skin. Then, make sure the sensor is secure by gently pressing down with your finger around the edge. It's that easy.
The FreeStyle Libre 3 system makes it easy for me to stay on the go.
Learn how to set up the FreeStyle Libre 3 app and start your sensor in the next video.